Tabaré Larre Borges Galera, born January 6, 1922. Date of death unknown, was an Uruguayan basketball player who competed in the 1952 Summer Olympics. Larre Borges was a member of the Uruguayan team, which won the bronze medal. He played all 8 matches.